When I left Africa, there was no treatment at all. There have been changes, but the problem is there is not enough medication for everybody, because when one starts on HIV medication, it is a program that one has to go to through life. It's not one that you can go and break at will. In Africa, there isn't that regular supply. So that in itself causes a big difficulty for people to access medication. And some people, they have no facilities that they can get this medication regularly. But in the UK, you have it very regularly, and you do have comprehensive tests that also ensure that you do not get any other infections or any side effects from the medication that you are taking.